Eighth grade student was arrested after bringing a knife to Lithonia Middle School. Officials say the student briefly chased other students with that knife. Nobody was hurt. The school's principal sent a letter home to parents, and you can read that at 11alive.com.